Hi, this is Dan from AAG, and today we're going to take a look at the Idea Management System Public Abstract Submission. So this product is ideal for making the process of collecting abstracts and proposals simple and easy. So the first page we see once we registered and logged into the system is the dashboard where we're presented with a summary of the ideas or abstracts we've submitted so far, and the welcome message that the organization has presented with the user. We click on Submit Idea, and we can begin the process of filling out the different tabs for the process of submitting an abstract. So in here we've got the title tab, so I'm just going to enter Dan's test title, and we're going to scroll on down, and I'm going to fill in some of these questions, but I'm going to leave some of these empty, just so we can see what happens in the end when we don't answer all the questions. And all these questions are configurable on the administrative side. You can specify whether fields are required or optional, and you can specify the order and the wording for all of the fields. So there I am going to click on Save and Continue now, and I'm moved up to the Content tab. On this tab, I can enter learning objectives, and I can just put some test text in here, and I can fill out my session description, and there's some practical application, and I'm going to leave learning technique blank, save and continue. We move on to the authors tab. On this tab, this is where we identify our co-authors or co-presenters, and we've got some instructions, and I'm just going to fill out the fields here, and I'm going to put in some test entries, and add the author. Gives me the message that the author was added successfully, and I'm going to save and continue on to the next tab. I could continue that process, adding more co-authors if needed. On this page, I'm going to check off my agreement for speaking agreement. On this page, I can enter my bio. And last but not least, we get a summary of the entire process and the questions that we did not answer, which were required. See, primary audience level was required, and it highlights the question in red so that we know we missed answering that question. You can see the learning techniques I missed, and there's my co-authors. And if we have all those required fields filled out, we can click on submit, but until that time the submit button is grayed out. So that is a quick look at the public abstract or proposal submission process with the AAG Idea Management System.